it after this.
I'm saying, yeah, you just gotta go to broadcast, go to advanced settings, then you gotta go to audio sharing settings, and then you gotta check off the message spectators comments.
Yeah.